Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. If you're new here, I'm Sebastian, a medical student from Australia. And today's video is going to be a little bit different. We'll be doing a real-time study with me, which some of you have requested, but also with many of us actually studying online, doing our classes online, and studying from our desks and the comfort of our own home. I thought you guys might enjoy having a study partner or someone to study with, and hopefully it can keep you motivated, keep you on track so that you get more work done. I'm currently in my second last week of neurology, so I'll mainly be studying over some concepts that I'm weak in, doing a few practice questions and that sort of thing. And we're breaking up the study session into four mini sessions, which I'll explain on the screen how it all works. But with all that out of the way, let's get into some work.
planned out your future that far?
Well, yeah. Haven't you?
I'm not sure what I'm gonna do, but I know I'm definitely not planning on leaving here. I'm not sure what I'm gonna do.
All right, guys, that's going to wrap up the study session. Thank you so much for making it to the end of the video. I know only like 0.5% or very few of you will make it to this point, but thanks for watching. I hope you guys found it enjoyable, useful. It helped with your studies. I cracked out a lot of practice questions, so it really helped. Be productive at home. Get stuff done while you can, especially with all this extra time that we have. And stay safe and stay positive, everybody. But if you like the video, can you please chuck us a like and subscribe to see more stuff like this? I have plenty more non-study, just medical videos on my channel, so definitely check out those. But thanks for making it to the end. Thanks for watching. And until next time, this was Sebastian. Stay sharp.